question which might be a little short, but it's just something that has been troubling my mind for a while. I want to know who's the real Elia Corari and what legacy he wants to leave behind.